Now you start off just like that and I'm gonna kiss you. My baby says she's hungry. I bought that little girl a grocery store. Tell her to sit there, cook and eat, darling. I'll see that you don't be hungry no more. Yeah, you know I'm gonna have you groceries here. Groceries everywhere in Houston you may go. Now I know a man got a grocery store on him. Bastrop and Hadley. Got good meat. Every time you walk in that store, that man is ready to serve you and sell you something to eat. That's where I get my little money from. If you get lost in Houston, got no place to go, just go on ahead and Bastrop to Mr. Diddle Store. Little girl, you won't be hungry no more. Yeah, you know Mr. Diddle, man got plenty of meat. Sells it every day in his little grocery store. Tell you what's happening. You walk in Mr. Diddle's store. He's standing there clean and neat. He got a knife in his hand, boy, ready to cut you some meat. Because he says, I heard that you were hungry. Yes, and I got something for you to eat. Yes, that is real, Mr. Diddy man. Never miss selling you some meat. All right, Billy.